The J-35, China's answer to fifth-generation air dominance, is now emerging as a potential game-changer for the Pakistani Air Force. With increasing military ties between Pakistan and China, it's widely believed that the stealthy J-35 will be transferred to Pakistan to counterbalance India's growing air power. And across the border, India is eyeing the world's most advanced stealth fighter, the American F-35 Lightning II. Although no official induction has taken place, high-level discussions and defense coordination with the US have made the F-35 a future possibility for India's Air Force. So, what would happen if these two stealth fighters, one from China and one from the United States, clashed in South Asia's skies? Let's break down their design, capabilities, and battlefield roles to see who has the edge. Airframe and stealth. The J-35 is a twin-engine, medium-weight stealth fighter developed by Shenyang Aircraft Corporation. It features a radar-absorbent material coating, internal weapons bays, and a sleek, angular design to minimize radar detection. Designed with carrier operations in mind, the J-35 is expected to serve both the Chinese Navy and Pakistan's Air Force in the future. The F-35 Lightning II, developed by Lockheed Martin, is a single-engine stealth multi-role fighter. It has the lowest radar cross-section among operational jets, making it nearly invisible to most conventional radars. It features internal weapons bays, electronic warfare suites, and advanced stealth shaping, unmatched by any jet in the world. While the J-35 shows promising stealth design, the F-35 remains the global benchmark in radar evasion and low observability. Avionics and radar. The J-35 is equipped with a Chinese-made ASA radar system that supports long-range detection, multi-target tracking, and electronic warfare modes. While official specifications are classified, it is believed to detect targets up to 170 to 200 kilometers and attack multiple threats simultaneously. The F-35 uses the ANAPG-81 AESA radar, one of the most advanced in the world. It can detect and track airborne and ground targets far beyond visual range. Combined with a distributed aperture system, DAS, and electro-optical targeting system, EOTS, the F-35 gives pilots 360-degree awareness even in complete darkness. In terms of situational awareness and sensor fusion, the F-35 is clearly ahead. Engine and speed. The J-35 is powered by twin WS-13 or WS-19 engines, delivering high thrust for maneuverability and stealth cruising. While exact figures are not public, it is estimated to have a top speed of Mach 1.8 and a combat range around 1,200 to 1,500 kilometers. The F-35 uses the Pratt & Whitney F-135 engine, producing over 43,000 pounds of thrust, the most powerful engine ever installed on a fighter. It can fly at Mach 1.6, but more importantly, its stealth and electronic warfare systems allow it to avoid a dogfight altogether. While the J-35 may be more agile due to its twin-engine design, the F-35 is optimized for survivability and networked warfare. Weapons and combat capability. The J-35 is expected to carry PL-15 long-range air-to-air missiles, PL-10 short-range IR missiles, and precision-guided bombs, all from internal bays to preserve stealth. The PL-15 boasts a range of up to 300 kilometers, giving the J-35 a powerful beyond visual range punch. The F-35, on the other hand, can carry AIM 120D AMRAAMs with a range of around 160 kilometers and AIM 9X Sidewinders for short-range dogfights. In stealth mode, it carries weapons internally, In high-threat situations, it can carry up to 18,000 pounds of munitions on external hardpoints. While the PL-15 gives the J-35 a long-range edge on paper, the F-35's advanced targeting, countermeasures, and kill probability make it more lethal in a real combat. Strategic implications. If Pakistan fields the J-35, it will drastically change the air balance in South Asia. India's aging MiG-21s and Su-30s will be outmatched in stealth warfare. However, if India inducts the F-35, the airspace will be dominated by a fifth-generation Titan. The J-35 gives Pakistan a modern, low-cost stealth fighter with long-range missiles and decent radar. But the F-35 brings unmatched electronic warfare, battle network integration, and stealth superiority to the battlefield. Conclusion. So who wins in a direct fight? If the battle is decided by speed and missile range alone, the J-35 has an edge. But if it's about stealth, survivability, and total battlefield dominance, the F-35 reigns supreme. For Pakistan, the J-35 represents a leap into the fifth generation era. For India, the F-35 is a game changer that would elevate its air force to global standards. Only time will tell which one of these stealth jets takes to the skies over South Asia. Subscribe to our channel for more deep dives into global military tech. Like, comment, and share if you found this comparison informative. Until next time, stay alert. The skies are changing fast.